over the last 15 years or so, I found that a lot of these kids have problems with their mitochondrial function. They're lacking or deficient in vitamins and minerals and so forth. And I said, gee, it would be really fantastic if we could put everything that we need based on science into one product that tastes good, that's affordable, and that parents can administer without having a fight every single day.
This SpectrumNeeds is really attracting a lot of attention. Can you give us an overview of exactly what it is?
It's a nutritional intervention for children and adults on the autistic spectrum.
A lot of different ingredients, nutrients, elements in there. So patients are reporting a sense of well-being. They just feel better. They're thinking better. They're processing information better. Less illnesses, less infections.
Deficiencies were corrected. Focus improved. The obsessive-compulsive issues were getting better. Language had exploded in some kids, but their day-to-day existence was so much better.
A lot of thoughtfulness went into the creation of SpectrumNeeds. And in fact, there's a group of consultants, specialists, neurologist.
So you'd recommend it to other doctors?
I do, actually. And I don't recommend too many things to other people because I find a lot of them disappoint me.